How things looking, Miss V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance at that chip without that bot. To work then, Miss V.
Is there a problem?
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Amigos te encontrarán. There you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
So, Dex already paid the maelstromers for the corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front?
Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Doubt shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast den.
Give me a minute.
Okay, tell me when you're good and steeled.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. Let's see if they even open up.
I hate these Borg fuckers. It had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow...
Later then.
Lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone? Come on!
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep now. Your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Her, you can let go. Wanna hear what she has to say?
Couldn't have been chill from the start?
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off haven't. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force. But they're expecting payment, so I could go that route, too.
Fine. The latter. But on one condition.
You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! The cunt's already good as dead! She'll take you down with her!
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Cause I don't see nothing in my book.
Wanna talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Psycho. Hey, what was in there?
Militech truck.
Cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel's better. My favorite.
Subtle.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel's better. My favorite.
Subtle.
Thank you.
one piece, I think.
Looks like there's some kind of office. Come on. Come on, let's head up.
Prime yourself. Bet Royce is waiting for us.
Heads up!
Get up!
Find anything?
Nothing yet. Model MT0D12. Militech logo.
Let's see this bad boy. Open it.
Love tinkering with new gear.
Tech poetry. Great piece of chrome. Feels like fucking Christmas morning.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better.
Now let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Thank you.
careful. I'm moving an inch away from this laser. I'm ground beef. It's linked to a mine.
You're a brick, yeah?
I'm brick.
Royce did this?
Just fuck.
Thank you.
Felt like a fucking eternity, that.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipped me stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Guess it's kinda your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bot.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Sure you'll manage all right?
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it.
trap! Already! Let me at him!
Pussies.
That's enough to drop me!
Naive little punk.
So what now?
Maybe I should look into exactly what you did here.
Yeah, maybe.
But you'll have to learn to follow orders first.
Dunno, that's not always possible. And I'm not that great at it anyway.
Then you'll need to get good, and make it possible. Next time. Secure the area!
Time we were on our way, mamita. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know, we're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say we hit the afterlife. You know,
do some shots. Ahí luego, V.